大家好，我是 Chris Abelhans， 电影学院贤龙的导演。 Wish Dragon was inspired by my Chinese friend who I met almost 15 years ago in Shanghai、and his life was the inspiration for Dan and Lena, and I wanted to share his story through the lens of animation. The movie's a lot of things.It's a love letter to 80s, 90s China. It's a story about staying true to yourself when the world is changing. And it's a chance to meet a big, fluffy, pink dragon who's really funny, but also has a surprising redemption at the end of the movie. But my number one reason for making the film was so I could live in China and eat Chinese food, because it's definitely the best food in the world. So,Dragon can bring you some laughter, some tears, some awesome memories, and I hope you'll go to the theater with the people you love the most and share it together. Thank you. 虚远仙龙将在全国各地快来见影院，见龙故事，讲讲戏吧。